She was a battered woman, a battered spouse. And in those days, we're just beginning to learn about that phenomenon of battered women. And I think that a jury today might have likely acquitted her. I feel badly that I didn't give her a term of years instead of straight life. She wouldn't be where she is right now.